Fifth day in Illinois. Cold too. 25 degrees. Feels like 20. I thought I said 23. I'm like, oh, that ain't nothing for us. Hopefully the deer will move. If they do, we could be in the chips early. If not, let me freeze. I think they'll move this morning, don't you?
I do.
Even though that moon was bright. Guess we're going to find out here.
It's nice. I'll get a good sweat going to the stand, and then by the time I get set up, I'll be good and sweaty, and then I'll freeze to death. So
I'm excited. Can't wait.
All right, a mid morning here. Cold morning. No wind, just a real light breeze. Just started. Sun's coming up, starting to warm things up a little bit, so they after them boys. So we out here. We'll see how it goes. She's just got her head down feeding. I don't think she...
Oh, I got you.
I don't see him.
Do what?
He's right by those reds. Yeah.
We had a good sit this morning, saw them up there, most so far. Young bucks, a couple we couldn't tell really much about. And a bunch of does. We was able to take a doe out. She's laying in the field, so we're gonna go get the vehicle, get a tag on her, throw her in the truck. It's all good.
Afternoon. Short day. Now when it's time to turn back, the day's gone, we're back in the saddle. Speaking of a saddle, we feel like we're in a saddle right here. Call it Death Valley. Anything that walks through here is subject to dying. It's just everything is that closed. Had a couple bucks in there this morning making scrapes, chasing doves, so figured to come back in there this afternoon, kind of see what else was going on. It's a good spot. They love Walker's Road, this ridge right here and all, so see what happens.
Wants me to make a deer noise, but he's already tore one broadhead up, so we brought three arrows. Two broadheads, he's tore one up, so we're down to two. He wants to shoot this doe. Look, hey, you told me on the way up here. You only wanted to shoot a doe the other afternoon because it was Halloween and you get back trick-or-treat earlier. Now, you said you want to shoot a buck. Now, you just tell me you want to shoot that doe, so I don't know what you want. What do you want to do?
A deer.
What?
A deer.
A deer? Just, you don't care what it is?
Yeah, I don't care.
She's at 40 yards. Looking for a big buck or a doe or whatever, I'll let him shoot. He's been aiming for an hour. We got a bog death grip rigged up right here. Looks pretty good.
He's like 11 or 12 point. He's awesome deer. Good shot. Good shot, buddy.
Him off that doe and fawn as long as I could. Walking up the hill, he says, "Dad, I'm not going to shoot a doe." He said, "I want to shoot one the other night where I can go trick-or-treating, but tonight I'm waiting on a buck."
He admitted to it, huh?
And he's about 10 seconds went by. "Now, if it's a big doe, I'm going to shoot it." I said, "All right, bud."
Yeah. Look how far he went. I mean, if he was aiming...
Yeah. He dropped that 8 inches.
Mama got a match.
Yay!
All right, your turn.
Boom.
96. Oh, 12, oh, more than that.
That deer is smoked.
He should be smoked.
That dead tree right there. Broke off.
He's real worried. He's playing a game on his iPad.
I'm pretty sure you heart shot him.
My dad said I did.
Yeah, I think it looked pretty good. I believe you'll come up on a very dead deer. All right? Good tracking, all right?
Man, thank you.
Thank you.
Come by.
Enjoy camp with you, man.
Let me went through here.
I'm not 100% sure.
We found a little bud.
Where at, buddy? Man, this is fast, huh?
I got blood.
I see what I have is cornfield.
Yeah, cornfield.
I'll fall. Take me first. It's somewhere in here. That's all I've seen. Somewhere in here. Man, I thought I seen him down here. He got up and ran.
What, you got up and ran?
Let's go look around this way. Go around that ditch.
Yeah.
Come this way. Yeah, go up the hill now. Go around that log. Yeah. Let's go this way. Go this way. This way. This way.
Come up here.
This way.
Come
on.
Is that the one that I saw?
There he is, buddy.
Oh, grasshopper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11 pointer.
There's 11.
Man, yeah. He's pretty, buddy. Look at that. Massive. She's a cool deer.
He's a pretty deer, Cash.
Big old long head on him. Wide spread.
No, don't touch anything.
Pretty. You got some character, too. Shirt. Look at that.
Good job, Cash.